What's up, guys? Welcome to Vegas. We are here for ICSE, the largest real estate conference in the world for retailers and real estate brokers, developers, anybody and everybody that wants to come that's involved in commercial real estate. We're here for ICSE. What's up, guys? We are halfway through our day right now. It's about 5 o'clock. We are just getting ready to head over to our Let's Get Social event for ICSE 2018. What that is, it's a group of us that have connected on Twitter through our business, commercial real estate, and we're all actually meeting up for the first time tonight at the Aria Sports. Didn't go to that event tonight, but there were some very key factors of it that were super interesting. I met this guy, Jay Story, commercial broker out of New York City. He's super well connected, and I can't wait to start doing some more business with him. I just learned a lot, you know, these events where you meet new people and they share their story as well as what they're doing. And kind of to full circle it, this lady, Beth and Jay, also attended Agent 2021, which was the conference with Gary Vee, to talk about hiring a media team, these guys.
It'd be us.
To create some production as well as document and create my story. So thank you to you two for being so cool. And on to the next adventure. Let's go change and grab some dinner. With you guys later.
Okay, see ya. Okay.
Peace out, guys. So we are headed into the leasing hall now. They unfortunately couldn't go with us, but we will make the best of it as we go. So I'll kind of update you guys as we go and the people we're meeting with and all that fun jazz. So check in with you guys in a little bit. We're about halfway through day one right now. We've got Jimmy John's behind us. The line is huge. Everybody wants their one-inch sandwiches that they're providing for everybody. So far we've met up with a couple of retailers and ran into a few people from Boise, which was pretty interesting. They were very curious as to why I had a media crew with me, but that's what we're trying to do, create awareness. So lunchtime, trying to find some food in this giant place, but check back with you guys in a little bit.
Start to follow you because, you know, you're the guy that does the deals and those transactions in a particular market, you know, then you start to build that personal brand of real estate.
Yeah.
And this is the guy.
Yeah. No, smart. You guys all as active?
Not as active as him.
Hey, you do a good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, very good.
Trying to get into it. I find it hard.
So what's up, guys? Just checking back in with the vlog. Just had a great meeting with a great kind of round table of individuals, and hopefully we can kind of chop up some of the video content that they created for us to throw in the vlog after this. But we talked a lot about how we're all marketing on Instagram and Facebook and LinkedIn and Snapchat, of all of the places. But kind of the most important thing that I took away from our meeting briefly was that if we're DMing people and reaching out to certain small businesses, since we're in commercial real estate, we're seeing a lot of touch right to the owner that can, oh, that's so funny, changing the trash can. But what we're doing is we're seeing kind of a direct touch to the owner and the decision maker. And in our business, that's like one of the most important things, is because, you know, if we can get to the decision maker sooner, it makes our job much easier and we can get answers sooner. So one of the most important things of the meeting, that was kind of my biggest takeaway. The day's kind of winding up. I've got one meeting left with Logic Commercial. They're a commercial real estate brokerage here in Las Vegas that I am interested in doing some business with. So I'll kind of revisit the vlog when I get finished talking with them. And you know, you can see it, I'm looking tired. It's been a long day so far. A lot of walking, walked over like 5 miles, so it's pretty interesting. But anyways, just checking in, giving you guys a little update of ICSE. It's going great, can't wait to share. I'll probably do a follow-up vlog recapping kind of the weekend and talking about some of the key points that I took away from it. So I'll check back in a bit.
Good thing we did.